I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine. I think there's something here.
Alien isolation. Hello, guys. Well, I'm gonna continue my story from here now. Alien isolation. Here we go. Okay, so I'm gonna continue this game. So you better watch. It's gonna be crazy. Here we go. I'm gonna continue the game. Hold on. Okay. I went to the wrong one. Continue game. Alright, so we're gonna start this. All right.
Don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, Wally. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a full warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Calling out.
Well then, that's weird. Okay. I'm gonna continue on to the computer. Trying to know how to create a fucking... Oh. Okay, got it. It's been a long time I've been playing this game. Anyway, L1. No, I'm not going to create those. Flare gun. And hi, John. What you doing? Okay, accessing terminal. Let's see in here. Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're getting really low. It doesn't help that Coleman seems to be handing them out like candy. Locke shows he's been to the disciplinary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medication. Sebastopol's people are only going to need this more and more. The closer we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Coleman? Coleman, find out where these prescriptions are going. Weird.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it up. Find him.
Okay. 1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Relax. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Okay. Damn it. Oh, I forgot. How do I head track? Wait. Oh, control. How can I bring up my this game for a long time. I should just how can I open my radar? Oh, found it. That's how you do it. Okay, this is aiming. Okay, to get my radar. Okay. Okay, let's go back. Oh. Oh my God. Oh, who is that? Can I access this door? Ugh, I can't. Oh my god. You know what? Fuck this shit. I wanna get out of here. Oh my god. You fucking... Where's the fucking... Where's that key card? Where are you? Oh my god. Where's the fucking key card? Piece of shit. I wanna find because this fucking alien is killing me. Uh-huh. This is not fair. Where the fuck are you? I wanna cheat on this game. I cannot find it. This is impossible. What the hell? No, I cannot find it nowhere. I guess I have to go for that alien. God damn it. Stupid piece of shit. Yes, I found a passcode, damn it. 1702. Okay. Hey guys, if I forget, tell me. Hold on, let me do it again.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Okay, 1702. Okay, 1702. Okay. Help me. Hiding is only ever a temporary solution. Ugh! I hid it too long. Fucking... Ugh! Smoke shit! Why would you make that noise? Why was that... Why would it make that noise? That's even... This is fucking... I'm going for it. I'm going for it. I'm just gonna go for it.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card okay. too. Morley always captured them. Find him.
1702.
Morley, medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Relax.
Medical facility I'm just trying to find out what detected. That is.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Away. I'm gonna say what? No. I didn't do no noise. No! 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 I didn't do it! How did he follow me? Little piece of shit. I don't know, it was a toilet. The toilet made some shit noise. It wasn't me. What the hell? This is stupid. Ugh. Hold on.
We'll need the physical key card too. Morley always captured them. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Hold on, hold on. I don't know what to do. Okay, he will not see me here. Shit. Oops. Oh my god. No! Wait, it wasn't me! I'm a man! God damn it! Why would he go that way? Why would he go that way? Why would he go that way? Why? Why? I'm done for. I don't know what to do. I'll do it again. Gosh, my heart was pumping so hard. I could not even make it. Okay, here's the mission. Since he didn't sense me this close in here, I'm going to restore power. What's this? I'm going to fucking go over. Over here. It's more safer than going. Oh my god. I don't know where the fucking key card is. Ugh. Can I hack this fucking door? For Christ's sake. How about this one? Can I hack this one too? No, I can't. Really impossible. Ugh, this is stupid. I don't know what to do. I don't know where the fuck that is. Okay, 1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Okay, I'm gonna get an EMP. I'm gonna use it to fucking electrocute a little piece of shit. Okay, EMP. Okay, EMP. And I'll need this. No, shit! No! No! Okay, avoid making loud noises, keep contacts at a distance, You will find survival much, much more easier. I cannot do that. Like, where I am, it's in a fucking tight place. I cannot do anything. I cannot. This is impossible. It's gonna kill me. This is going to kill me. You know what I'm gonna do this again? Let's do this, come on. I do too. I haven't played like a long time, by the way. So I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to get that fucking key card that I had to get, but I don't know where it is. Really? Oh god.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Yes, I'm in the hospital right now, but I'm trying to find that key card. Do you know where it is? Because I'm trying to find that shit, but this fucking alien, question answered. What, a doctor? Okay. I don't know. I cannot find any. Is it on this room? Right here? On the station? On the sedation ward? Is it on this room? I don't know. I don't know if it's right here, but... Oh, it's on here. Oh, it's right here. I can see the circle. No way, I just found the objective. It's right here. It's circling it for me. Yeah, but look at the door, it's locked. Unfortunately, I don't know how can I get there. The fucking alien always goes walking that way. Oh yeah, that's true, the door. I better access that door then. There's no vents that way. I have to just sneak through there. Oh my god, he found me. I just moved around. I'm so stupid. Ugh, I'll do it again. Okay, look, there's no vents over here, okay? Right here, it's just pure corridors. There's no vents to go through. Besides, they're not safe anyway, so... The vents are not safe. The vents are on here, where you start, right here. By the door? This one? This one, you need a device. You cannot open this door. In that room. Yeah, but look. Oh. You meant this one? Oh. Well, look. In this door, I cannot access it because I have to hack it. I don't have the advanced hacking device to hack it. Huh? Okay. No, you don't have to. It's fine. I cannot really hack that device anyway. I have to go to the story to unlock that new hacking thingy. So I have to unlock the stuff that I need to unlock to have it.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Molly always captured them. Find it.
Besides, I might have to come back on this hospital again.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
quarantine breach
detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Where did he went? Oh, he went that way. What the fuck? Oh my god. Please stop. No! Oh my god. I already found the code. But I need to... I just need to go through that door. Oh, I have to find it first? Ugh. But look, if this... well, it says passcode required. Look, I can type numbers in here too. So I might know the code. I just have to bypass the little alien. By the way, how can I find it? I mean, if I'm wrong here, how can I find that code? Is it through here? No, oh wait. That's on them. I don't know why here. In the staff quarters? No, it's not in here. Ah. I have to unlock a door to be able to escape from that alien anyway. Coleman will not release me. He will not open the other door. I did look around. Okay, I round. I mean, I can run. This time I can run because the alien is not even here yet. This time I could run. But when that alien comes, I have to like go slow. I cannot find that alien. I mean, not the alien, but like a key card. I cannot find it. Yeah. If I access the computer and get the code, that's when the alien comes. But like, I have a feeling I'm just not going to find that. I think I just have to type the code.
Have you found the passcode?
Look, and then type it in on the door. Okay.
Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Is it on the sedation room? Don't tell me it's right there. There. Yeah, I know. I know it's right here. 1702. But what I meant is that I have to go through that door to go in there and escape. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like that's what I have to do. I can't. Because this alien's gonna help me. Oh no, he found me. No, no, no!
No!
Oh my God! Damn it. That's what I'm trying to do, but like, I just thought hiding close to it might just kill me again. Okay, I'll hide under it. Let's see what happens. I hide under the little chair thing. Oh, I don't have that, I think. Oh, yeah, I do have it.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is.
There, I crafted it.
You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
But I wanted the EMP. Oh, well. I crafted. What should I do with it? Should I throw, like... Where should I throw this? Okay. Okay, well. I did it. Oh my god. Oh no, I failed, damn it. Sneaking. No, I found me. Even if I went sneaking, it wouldn't get me. I think I made too much noise. This difficulty is so hard. Doing it on hard is like, ugh. Very challenging. I know. I'm dead. Oh my god. He just ate me for dinner. So I'm done for. I did angle it. Okay, let me see. I'ma try and see.
Have you found the puzzle?
Okay. 17L2. Okay, where do I throw it? This way? Like, I honestly do not know if it will bounce the other way, but I think I'll not make it. Yes, I'll remember. Oh god. Okay, here goes for nothing. Damn it, I'm so stupid. It just went to the fucking edge. What the fuck? I don't know if I can do this. Okay, I throw it down there, but like, ugh. This piece of shit, like, ugh. How about flare? Can flare help too? Like, I don't want to be wasting a noisemaker.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always captures us. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Relax. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. You focus on finding that key card. Shit. Ah, damn it. Oh my god. I'm so stupid. He has ugly feet. Oh my god, can he stop? Go away! Go away! Please help! Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm dead, am I? Can you stop? Oh my god. Help me. Help. Oh my god. You know what, I'm not gonna go, like...
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need
the I'll use a fucking noise maker wisely, okay?
Find him.
Like, gosh.
Warning, medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm gonna use this wisely. I'm gonna go a little bit more smarter this time. I'm gonna go smart this time, see what happens. Fuck, I'm stuck. Fuck. Open! 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 No! I fucking made it. What the hell? Oh, come on, do it again. John, stop spamming. Stop spamming, John. Oh my god. Stop spamming. Damn it. Stop spamming. I want to know too.
Warning, medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning, medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna throw it this way instead. Oh my god, why? Stop. Stop. Hey, that is a good plan. I should throw it that way. What the hell? I should throw it that way. It's not fair. I should throw it that way instead. Let's see what happens. Let's see what that little bitch fetch it.
Have you found the passcode?
Okay, 1702.
We'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept you up. Find him.
Oh, this bitch is gonna kill me.
Warning. Yes. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Relax. I'm back. Welcome back. Oh my god.
Shit.
Yes, I didn't still get it. But I went to the door though. I made it. But he killed me again. The stupid alien. He fetched up to me. It wasn't fair. I'm almost there though. I know what to do now. I got a mission. Oh my god, he found that on me. I threw a fucking... I know. I made it, but he got me again. Like, I just made it. And then like when the door opened, he just, all of a sudden, he just came up to me. I'm just like, oh shit.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
No, I streamed other stuff, but not much. But you can basically say that this is my first time. This is really my first time, so. Oh shit. Ah, come on. Seriously? He got me again.
quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
And he's not even awake, even though I'm making a lot of screams. He would be like, what the fuck is screaming? And you're gonna be like, oh, I'm on YouTube. Imagine. Really? Oh god. I'm not really a badass on this stuff. Oh my god, here goes again. Come on, follow it. Follow it. Follow the fucking... Oh my god. I know. This is so hard. I can never overcome this obstacle. Okay, this is a useful tip. If you see or hear the alien react, it may have sensed you. Okay. If I see it. Okay, you tell me. Yes. Yes, I'm playing on a hard difficulty. I said this earlier too. I am playing on a hard difficulty. Like, ugh. I wanted to do it on a hard difficulty because, like, I want to try this, like, in a very hard experience. Like, a realistic experience, you know? Like the movies, like the aliens are more smarter, just like the movie. So I wanted to be more scarier. So I decided to put on hard. But do not worry, because you know what I had overcome? Like the part where the alien is on the vent and that whenever it comes near you, you have to be so quiet so it won't come out and chase after you. And that you have to go to the fucking train station to go somewhere else. And that's when I ended up in the hospital after the train. That little fucking train. On the transit. Oh my god. It was horrible. It was fucking... But anyway, I'm gonna try on a hard difficulty because, you know, just to make it realistic, or maybe to earn a trophy when I complete the campaign, that I've done it on hard. Thank you.
Shit.
I'll see you later, sweetie. Mm-hmm. Thank you for watching my streaming too. Mm-hmm. You're welcome to watch it again and again and again. Maybe later on when I'm done with this part.
Yeah. Bye.
Okay, let's see over here.
Haha. Alright.
Yeah, go before your brother spanks you. I'm gonna get in here. Oh my god. Why? How could it find me here? Oh my god. This is stupid. How can it find me here? Ugh. This is so hard.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it up. Find it.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
quarantine
breach detected.
You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit. Oh my god, don't want to. I wanna get back here. Okay. I cannot be a crybaby. I gotta do this. Easy and peasy. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I made it. I made it. I fucking made it. I fucking made it. Okay, I'ma just. Okay. Okay, I know what to do. I know what to do now. I'll use it when I get there. Oh my god. When I get there. You will see. I got this well planned. Load up, fucking computer.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always captured them. Find it.
Come on. Okay, let's go.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Alright. Let's go for it. We know what to do now. Oh my god, damn it. You know what? I can't. He saw me. He saw me. I shouldn't have popped like that. What is this? Oh, it locks the door. I forgot about it. It locks the door. Hey, I should really do that. I should lock the door. Override it, please. I should really do that. Oh my god. I shouldn't do that. Okay, here I go.
Have you found the passcode?
I found it, nigga. Don't you listen to me? You know how many times I have to go to this passcode? Lots of times.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Okay. Let's go. Mr. Man! Don't scare me like that. Oh my god. Yes, yes, I know. Oh my god. I never expected it to get me. Why? This is not fair. I'm gonna kill it. You little piece of shit.
Have you found the passcode?
Yes, I found the passcode. Shut up. Oh my god. Come on. Okay.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Oh my god. Oh god. Look at me, Mr. M. Don't say creepy stuff like that, okay? I gotta do this. Gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god, why will you make that noise? I didn't even do it. Fucking hiss sound. Damn it. I didn't even make that noise. Not cool. Damn. That was bad luck right there. Fucking air vent. Spilling shit out of nowhere. You stupid little tube. I'm gonna kill you. Ugh. Little shit. Why am I crouching? Ugh. Let's see.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Molly always captured them. Find him.
Sure, sure. I'll find him for you. Alright. Demanding.
Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Shit. I know, right? Shit. Lots of shit going on here. Okay. Let's see. Let's see this time. Come on, let's go. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I know, thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. No, he's closed. Fuck, I'm stuck here. Because if I close the locker, it's gonna make some noise. Oh, he's that close. Oh my god. He's back. Wait, what the? I don't see him. I'm trying to get close. Is he gone? Oh, the door's closed. Let me see. Oh my god. He's gone. Wait. Yes, he's gone. Okay. Okay. What's in here? Oh, you're playing it right now? Oh god. How are you doing in there? There's nothing in here. How to go back out there again? Oh my god. This is stupid. How to go back down there? Really? Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you in this location? Where I am? Huh. Damn it, I wanna look at my radar. Oh, he's right there. Lord Jesus, pray for me, Lord. Pray for me. Is he gone? Oh. He's over there still. Did you make it through this door? Oh my god. Did you make it like, through this door? Like on a passcode? Oh. Huh? He's gone. Where is he now? He's gone. Is he? Hey, can somebody tell me if this alien is trying to trick me? I hope not. I won't get out of here until I fucking... I'm trying to peek in. I cannot go further. Okay, you go through nothing. Is he in that locker? No, I doubt it. What the? Oh. Oh, no, he's not tricking me. He's not. He was in the other way. He wasn't in the locker. He just walked that way. Fuck. Okay, he's coming back. Oh, God. Fuck. Oh, my God. I have to go out all through this. Oh my God, where is he now? Oh, he's coming back. Oh, thank goodness. No way, he's coming back, I think. Oh no, he's over there. He's over there. Nice. Ammo for me. Oh my God, he thinks I'm there. Oh, he stopped. Huh? Oh no, he's coming. Easy. Oh my God. Where did he went? Where is he now?
Where is he?
Okay, where's the map? Okay. Find Dr. Marley's key card. Oh my God, I have to go that way. You gotta be joking me. This is bullshit. I gotta go that way. I hope there's a fucking safe point. Because it matters. I need a fucking safe point. Oh my God. Oh, he's here. Oh, thank goodness I'm not there. Thank goodness I'm not out of there. Is he right there? Oh shit. Holy fuck. What the hell is that? Is that me? Oops, I'm so sorry. Oh, it was my foot. I was kicking that shit. Oh my god, no! Okay, hold on, let's see where I respawn. Damn it. This sucks. I'm going all the way back to the beginning. Ugh. This is so stressful. Stupid trash can. I made so much noise. Again. I made it again. Oh my god. I made it again. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. He's coming. Ah, he's coming. Oh my god. Okay, he's still there. He's still there. He's still in the fucking hallway. He's still there. What the? Okay, no, he's still there. He's still there. Okay, he's getting out. 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 No, no, he's not. Did he just walk through me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop making those noises. You're making me nervous. Oh my god. God. Okay, what happened? Oh my god, what the hell? I don't get this. Hello? Somebody there? Oh my gosh. No, he's not here. He's not even moving. Izzy, please do not. I don't want the alien to trick me. Oh my gosh. Izzy, close. I hope not. Okay, you know what? I'm out of here. Oh my god. Please. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of my lawn. You nasty creep. You pervert. Get out of my fucking lawn. Oh god. Oh no, he's right there. He's right there. No, I know where he is. I know where he is. I know where he is. He's not going to fuck me. I know where he is. He's that way. Not in this room, but he's in the other way. I know where he is now. That little piece of shit. Okay, he's out. Oh my God. Hold to what? Damn it. I've never done this before. All to stop breathing? Oh my God, I never done that in my life. Never. This fucking bullshit. Okay, I'm gonna do it like last time. Like I just did last time. I don't know why I was so lucky last time. Maybe I guess it was by luck. I don't know. It shouldn't be by luck.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Thank you. Okay, back here again. Please? He's not there. I know he's not. Oh no, he's coming. No, he's coming. No, fuck that. He's coming. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna count to 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0! What did the olive open? That's weird. Gotta be fucking me. I'm gonna save a little bit. Okay, 20 seconds. 20, 19, 18, 17. Shit. No! Please don't! Oh my god. I'm done. I'm done with this shit. Oh my god. I wish this was two players. Now we can play together. But it's only one player! Only one! Not fair. I don't know what to do. I want to grab every item that I can. That's why I go there. I want to grab everything in there. so I could like get as much as I can just to survive the rest of the game. But fuck.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always captured them. Find it.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Here we go again for nothing. Oh my god, how did it found me? Ugh, bullshit. No, come on. I'm so stressed. I cannot lose hope though. I still can try more. I have a lot of guts now. Ever since I tried that little trick that Soul teached me, the unworthy one. Thanks to him, I can go through this mission fine. What the? Oh, damn it.
Warning. quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just
quarantine
trying to find
breach
out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
I wasn't gonna get access to the door. I wish. Oh my god. But this is the only way I can go though, because if I go further, he's gonna kill me. Oh my god, I have to go like baby steps, going here, going over there, going that way, going anywhere. Please, leave me alone. You can get cool man. He's so fresh. He has a fresh dick. Go eat his fresh dick. Go eat him instead. He has a good one. Go eat it. Oh my god, he's here. He has a fresh dick. Oh my god. No, I didn't mean it. Oh. Okay, this shit is going. Ugh. I'm paranoid. This alien is fucking annoying. I wanna kill him with my fucking revolver. Bang, bang, bang. Ugh, I wanna do that. But I cannot kill him. I can't. This revolver is so weak. I cannot kill that bastard. I wish I could.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always captured them. Find him.
Again, noisemaker?
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax. Oh, come back another one. Cool.
You focus on finding that key card.
Alright, I got two noisemakers. Two noisemakers. I got two of them. Where did he went? Oh, he went that way. Right here, baby. Right there. Oh, I can finally craft another one. Thank goodness. Yes.
Have you found the passcode?
17.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Molly always kept it on. Find it.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
He went that way? Okay, he went that way. Oh no, he noticed me. No, he noticed me. What the hell? This shit has gone way far. This alien wants pussy really badly. Yeah, I think he can smell it now. He can smell anything. Oh my god, he can smell my disgusting puss. I'm gonna slap the shit out of that fucking alien. If he's so fucking horny. If he wants some, he can go get this fucking noise shit. He can fucking get attracted by this little thing. I can vibrate on him. I know I could vibrate on him. He needs to get vibrated by this shit.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Molly always kept it up. Find it.
Sure, Coleman. What do you say? Demanding.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Of course. Key card. Always a fucking key card. Oh my god, he fucking hiss sound. What the hell? Okay,
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Molly always kept it up. Find it.
detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Thank goodness. I finally made it. Guys, I finally made it again. On the same locker where I died. Oh my god. Please. Please, he's not coming. Okay, he's coming. I'm just like. Okay, he's coming. Oh my god. Is he tricking me? I think he is. Is he? Okay, I'm gonna count 30 seconds. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Here goes for nothing. No! I just made it! Well, guys. I think I quit for now. Yeah, I quit. Okay, you know what? No. I'm not gonna quit this time, but this is the last time I'll do it. Last one. Okay, I gotta act fast. The last time I'll do it. Last time I'll do it. Okay, hold on. Let me eat my chips. My cookies that have no GMOs, that has no nothing. Healthy cookies. I love this gingerbread taste, this flavor. My favorite. I love cookie chips. They're my life. Oh my god, another one. I love it. So good. It's so delicious. Okay, anyway. Hold on. The sweetness is getting to me. Okay, I'm done. Oops, wrong click. Oh my god. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I said I'm done. Oh my god, I have to say, I have to look back. Well guys, thanks for watching and thank you for enjoying the game. I hope you can see next time. I'll make another broadcast of this if I make this one. If I make it on this part of the story, then I'll broadcast again on the next part, because this is taking me a while to finish. Well, anyway, I had fun too. I found my strategy, so next time when my bestie gets online, I'm gonna share a play with her online. All the strategy and planning. Well, see you guys later.